fun. Which is why you might see some of the trainers who are going to be among the glass helping the dolphins in some of the different behaviors they're currently doing. You might even see them holding a wide, long stick that we call a target pole that looks pretty much just like a giant Q-tip. Now that target pole right there is another training tool you can use in order to help the dolphins do the behaviors you're doing today. But all that said, are you guys ready to have some fun and meet some of our dolphin stars?
Yeah.